Okay. La. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Lola Rae!
All right. First of all, it is clear mimi ni kwa spirit. The color is almost the same. So as we wait for the chairs. So let's hear them. All right, let's hear it one more time for Lola Rae. Yeah. Wait, it happened. All right. I guess, first of all, the question is, are you Nigerian, are you Ghanaian, or are you a Briton?
Well,
a mix of most, or Kenyan?
Well, I can be Kenyan today. No, I am Ghanaian and British, but I was born and I lived in Nigeria for my whole life. Mm-hmm. So that's all I know. Yeah, but I'm African.
Yeah, African. I'm African. But you have a mix of all these
combined. I have a big cocktail, a mix of everything.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
All right, so what brings you to Kenya?
I'm doing a media tour. I'm promoting my new song, One Time. Mm-hmm. And also, you guys, Kenyans, you guys show me so much love. Oh! You guys are amazing. You're amazing.
Look at everybody. Just everybody has hearts like, ah. Okay. All right, so... Yeah, it's hyperventilating. Okay, and like you said, you're promoting One Time, but there's also the song, it's called, I want to pronounce it like, Watch My Thing Go.
Yes!
Right.
17, 18, 19, Bagada. Yes!
All right, tell us about, what's the concept behind that?
Watch My Thing Go, I used to work at clubs as the door girl, and I'd always see these sexy ladies walk in, different shapes, different sizes, and they could all shake it on the dance floor. You know? Yes! Yes! So that's what the song is about. Yeah.
So that's what it's about.
Yes.
And like you said, you started way back as before, as you said, as a door girl at a club.
Yes, I did.
And then you were in a group called Mystical.
Yes, I was.
Right. So tell us about that journey, your musical journey.
So I was in a group called Mystical, and we did Britain's Got Talent. I sang an Amy Winehouse song, and I got signed to Simon Cowell for 2 years.
Wow. Huh.
And I was like, you know what? I want to do African music. So I left the record deal, and I took the plunge, and I moved to Africa. Mm-hmm. And then I gave you guys Watch My Tinkle, and that's how it went.
And so that's how, it took a bold step, you know, to...
Yes,
so
it was
feel,
scary.
Yeah.
But it was worth it.
Uh-huh. Yeah, so that's what I was going to ask. Do you feel like it's now paying off?
Yes,
are you
I
proud
do.
Of the decision made?
The fact alone that I'm in Kenya with you today shows me that it's paying off.
It's
so I'm happy.
Paying off.
Yeah.
All right, and there's all this love over here as well.
Yeah. All the love.
You know...
I've
never seen the boys be this active in this audience.
No. Oh, I love you too. Shout out to Kenyan boys. You guys are very handsome. No, but shout out to Kenyan women. Kenyan women are beautiful. Hey.
All right, of course, so that we see if you'll break the hearts or not. So are you dating?
I'm not dating, I'm single. I'm single.
All right, so they're definitely a happy bunch. They're definitely a happy bunch now. Now, like she said, Nigeria, Ghanaian,
and Britain, yes.
And Britain. So what would you say is your best genre of music?
My best genre, I wouldn't put a title, mm-hmm. but I would just say African music, because it's definitely Afro. Whether it's Afro pop with mm-hmm. Watch My Tingle Femele, or my new song, One Time, mm-hmm. Afro reggae, I'm testing it all. And I'm actually going to do a remix with a Kenyan artist for One Time.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. All right. Awesome.
Tell it.
So who? Are you going to reveal to us or tell us who it's going to be?
No, but I'm going to come back in October.
Awesome.
And you guys will find out then. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And when you come back, of course, you must.
Should we premiere it here?
Yes.
Yeah? Yeah.
Yes. Yes. That is exactly what should happen.
Okay. It's a deal.
Should we
shake on it?
It's a deal. Shake
Everyone
on
is
it.
Seeing us today. Shake
yes.
on it. Yeah.
Shake on it. And of course, there are some albums right over here. Oh Lord. Okay. So I don't know how we're gonna do this, but I'm gonna have to ask a question. I ask any question. Muko tayari. Or they're saying you ask a question.
I should ask a question?
Yes.
Okay. Who was on my song Femele? Hey, who said it? Okay, what?
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, honey. Yes.
No, I'll allow her to give you so that you sleep well. Oh. All right.
You guys are amazing.
Okay, do you have another question or should I ask one?
You should ask one.
All right, I'm going to ask one question. So, where is she originally from?
You got it right.
You said she's a hybrid. So who got it? Who did you hear first?
You got
him.
It.
All right, here you go.
What's your name? What's your name?
I'm Timboy.
Nice to meet you.
Okay, now the next one has to go to a lady.
Oh.
All right. So what did she say was her first job?
Yes.
Okay, jockey bar at a club.
Yes.
All right. All right. So we have three more. So one we'll give to the boy who he danced with, at least.
Yes. No,
yeah,
you killed
it. You are dancing.
You killed it.
Now we have two more.
Two more.
And we have to give it to this one. Okay. All right. When is the new song? She said. When is that new song coming? Okay. You haven't get it from her. Come and get it from her. October. Yes.
Okay. And this last one.
All right.
It's going to someone special.
Settle down.
There you go.
So that is the guy who was called someone special.
He is special.
All right. Okay, so of course, like you said, there are some people who are watching and they heard your story. What would you say kept you strong, made you make that decision to jump? And from when you started in the club
yeah.
to the group to
yeah.
now, what would you say?
What kept me strong? I'm very, very religious. I believe in God. So I feel like you should always stay prayerful. Listen to your mom and dad all the time. Always make sure you have an education, because that keeps you grounded, number mm-hmm. one. But always stay prayerful and be humble no matter what.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
All right. Awesome. Thank you so much for being here. And of
Thank
course.
You.
We shook on it, so you have to be in October.
I'm going to be back. Awesome. And then I'm going to be, you know, I have a cold. Mm-hmm. So when I come back, I'm going to make sure the performance you guys have.
Yeah.
It's going to be off the chain. Yeah?
All
it's
right.
a deal.
All right. So show your love one more time for Lola.
Thank you.
All right. Of course, the show goes on, and here on Turn Number 10, we're just like celebrating those of you who are out there creating new music. And we have the Mseto Beat Drop, or Beat Drop, brought to you also by Mseto. So we're going to take a look at that, and then we shall be right back. Yeah.